Jeremy Jarrett.
I'm Pete.
And this is Make Me a Fan, and we're talking about GCW Slime Language Encyclopedia. Tell them what we're talking about today.
Match number three, Chris Bay versus the guy from the sweetest place on earth, Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Tony Depp. And let me say this, America. Now, I just got through hollering at you about the other match, but I got to bring you in close for this one because there's some amazing things happening in this match. But even before this match started, the Encyclopedia and the Jag had a chance to interview the dashing Chris Bay, the ultimate finesser. And so you got to stay tuned for that because that's going to be coming up here pretty soon. But there's no secret. There's no secret. If you watch any of our previous videos, the Jag respects and appreciates Mr. Bay. The Jag respects and appreciates Mr. Deppin. You're a fan of both.
Absolutely.
And we got to see him go at it yet again because didn't they just go at it a couple months ago?
They have. These guys are some of the hottest guys on the indies right now. Tony Deppin won 5 weeks in a row on Uncharted Territories.
Wow.
In Discovery Gauntlet. So if you're not watching on Thursday, guys, definitely get yourself over to IWTV.live. Use the code FAN.
Is that like half a million people watch that every
week? Half a million people. Eventually, the code FAN is going to work and you guys are going to get 20 free days.
Oh, snap!
20 free days.
Come again. What's the code?
F-A-N.
F-A-N. FAN. All right. So let's talk about the match. Now, if you don't know who Chris Bay is, I call him the hottest free agent in the game. You've seen him on WWE. You've seen him on Impact Wrestling. You've seen him on freaking Ring of Honor. You've seen him at Future Stars of Wrestling, Maverick Pro Wrestling, Zealot Wrestling. He's got four freaking belts in four different states.
Yeah, without a cause.
The man is amazing.
We can just keep going and going. Championship Wrestling from Hollywood, Ground Zero, Arizona Championship Wrestling.
If you don't know who Chris Bay is, you better figure it the F out before the Jag comes to your house, slaps you twice, and makes you sit down and watch some freaking Fight TV or IWTV. One or the other. We're going to watch it. But here's the thing. I got to make sure you understand what we're dealing with here. The dashing one, the ultimate finesser, Chris Bay, comes out looking like he's got nothing but muscle on his body.
Well, so big thing is he went to full pants.
Yes, he did. He changed his gear.
Yeah, he used to be a trunks guy.
But he has the pants on, which is nice. I actually like the pants look. But let me explain this to you. Now, the Jag got to stand up close and personal to Mr. Bay, and the guy's skin looks like it's made of freaking tissue paper, and the only thing underneath that skin is just muscle. There's not an ounce of fat on this guy. And if you follow his Instagram or his Facebook, he's always in the freaking gym, and you can tell. Standing next to this guy, he is shredded. And I'm just like, holy smokes, the dude's amazing.
And he loves legs. He just learned to love legs.
Yes, and we're talking about which workouts he does because, you know, hashtag Jag at the gym. I'm trying to get in shape, get ready for Santino's. And we're talking about working out, and he loves doing legs, and his legs are getting bigger and stronger. But we didn't get to see him because he had on the pants this time. But that's cool. And Mr. Deppin, I don't know what you guys know about Tony Deppin, but this guy is freaking amazing. The storytelling in this match was so amazing. People were so sucked in. Every time they had a near fall, the crowd was just like, oh.
There's an ooh and an ah, and you could hear a pin drop because everybody was focused on the two guys in the ring going at it. I mean, talk about high flying.
Yes.
Talk about high impact.
Yeah, and they just grab your attention and hold it. You have to watch
these
guys.
See, when they're in the ring, you're like, there are two stars in the ring trying to go at it, implying their will upon each other.
Now, I feel like I talk about Chris Bay a lot. And so I kind of don't want to say too much because, I mean, we really like him. Of course, we did the interview. I don't know. There's a butt crack. I don't know much about Tony Deppin, but what I've seen, I freaking love. The guy's an amazing storyteller. That thing he does with the snot and everything, holy smokes, dude, it sucks you in. You gotta watch these guys. These guys are amazing. So I'll put it to you like this. You guys have to watch this match. Whenever it gets on Fight TV or IWTV, whatever, you have to watch this match because these guys are going at it. So many different false finishes, so many reversals, so many things happen that I just can't even put into words.
I think one of the things that is extremely well done in this match is that both Tony and Chris have amazing facial reactions.
Yes, that's
great. When something hits, they take the time to let it register. They show their pain on their face. It's not just like, oh, and then they're on the... It's like, oh, the, I mean, like, that's the difference. And like, we're going to show some picture of that. Tony just is classic for doing that.
Yep, and when these guys kick out of different things and you're like, you can't believe it, but the guys in the ring, they can't believe it either. So they're right there with you going, holy crap, can you believe this just freaking happened? And then they just keep going. And they keep, just raising the level and just turning it up a notch to get to that finish. And holy crap, the finish was amazing. I won't ruin it for you. You got to watch it. But in the end, the ultimate finesser had his hand raised, and Mr. Deppin had to go back to Hershey Land empty-handed. Actually, not empty-handed. He did take an L. But
he did get to the pay window.
He did get to the pay window. That's for damn sure. And he earned it. because he put on a hell of a show.
It was, this is rare, but you know, we're 3 for 3 that all three matches so far at GCW have just been hotter than hot.
Let me put it to you like this. We just talked about a match where a man jumped off a ladder onto a guy who just had his tongue staple gun to the freaking door. This guy's, there was no staple gun. There were no chairs. There was no ladders.
There was a little bit of diving here and there, but it was all athleticism.
It was two guys in the ring doing their thing. And it was just as entertaining as doors and ladders.
And see, this is what happens when you give people latitude to say, guys, this is what we want to see done. Someone's got to win. Someone's got to lose.
Yep.
But let's put on an amazing show. And these guys definitely, absolutely showed that they're at the top of their game. If both of these guys aren't signed within the next year, what the hell's wrong?
Yeah, this was a match.
Both these guys are stars.
Yeah. I mean, I would call it a 5-star match. It was amazing. Mm-hmm. And I was involved. I mean, I was on the edge of my seat. Real talk. I don't say that about just anybody. I mean, I'm a fan. I like Chris Bay. I like Tony Deppen. I like GCW. Of course, I'm new to it, but this was fantastic. Watch this freaking match and let me know if you feel the same way that I do, because to me, this is wrestling at the highest level.
No, absolutely. So where can they find us on social media, Jack?
You can find us at MakeMeAFan316 on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. It's all the same. We're consistent. At MakeMeAFan316. You can follow the Encyclopedia at Pete Treris. You can follow the Jag at AKA the Jag. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video. We're talking about what's the next match?
It's actually the death match.
Ooh, the death match. I can't even begin to talk about the death match. I'm still tired talking about the freaking ladder. Okay, the death match is nuts, but game recognized game. Much respect to Tony Deppen and Chris Bay. You guys put on a hell of a show, and I can't wait to see you again whenever you come back to town.
Thanks, guys.